Maria Teresa.
I mean, I really hate this guy.
I don't get why people do this shit. Why would you want to write your name out like 100 times?
I like it. Yeah, well, I prefer the old school stuff. Stuff like, if you can read this, then you're a massive LN. Talking of which, come on, Tiger, out your pot.
Ooh, what are you doing?
The piss. And little Rudy's got to go. He's got to go, hasn't he?
Can't you just go around the corner or something?
Well, he's clever, but he's not that clever. You mean walk round the corner? Oh, God.
Are you enjoying them?
Well, I was. But it feels a bit weird now that you're watching.
You're pissing on my work.
This is you. You did this shit, did you? You a razor.
It's not shit. It's art.
No, Fanny Bangers too. That's art, mate. This is what sad, lonely wankers do.
No, thanks. I don't do aerosols. Not anymore.
What? Just go and spray on another estate.
I don't give two shits where, as long as I don't have to clean it off.
What's going on?
What the fuck is that even supposed to be, mate?
Fuck you.
Right, now that's just rude, mate.
Fuck.
What just happened?
I don't know.
Well, he does.
Who are you?
I'm Rudy.
What are you doing here?
Oh, where am I?
Are you working with a razor?
Oh, no, I hate that dick. What?
Are you okay?
I reckon I've twisted my nutsack.
You're bleeding.
From a nutsack?
No, from your head. We need to get you cleaned up. Come on.
All you white dick! Where's our meat?
You feed these things and they become real.
Right.
Quick, before it closes!
What the fuck?
I think we're in his world.
We slipped into a parallel universe. A vortex. It's quantum physics in that. What? I know this stuff.
We need to find Rudy.
This is so fucked up. Leisha, do your thing.
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh, no, B. It's not you. It's the nutsack. You got a... You got a very gentle touch. Thank you.
He's in the community centre. I think he's trying to pull some girl.
What? We're rescuing him and he's trying to get laid? Unbelievable.
Well, let's just get him and get the fuck out of here, yeah?
Thank you for that. I didn't catch your name.
Susie!
Susie?
Where are you? Susie!
Right, I'm gonna go and see what this cock wants.
We need to talk!
Let's just go.
Susie.
Back to yours? Or back to mine? Yours if it's nearer. I mean, yours is probably bloody cleaner, like. Or if you can't wait! Well, this is cosy. All right, get all that.
Wait, you don't know what he's capable of.
Sweetheart, you don't know what I'm incapable of, do you? Hey, stay there. All right, I might have locked us in there. I'll get us out of here.
Why are you doing this to me?
Because you love me.
What is the deal with you and this eraser freak, man?
I don't know. I've never seen this before.
ready?
Some weird shit. Serpentine. Industrial strength.
Fuck's sake, let's just clean our way out of here, yeah?
Thank you.
What for?
For making me feel...
horny. Moist.
No.
No.
Safe.
Safe. Well, that's good. Smashing. Listen, when all this craziness has calmed down, I think we should go out. You know? We'll have steaks, we'll have big steaks. And we'll have big chips. And we'll have starter. Go disco dancing. No, we'll paint the town red.
Well, not literally paint it red, because that'd be stupid. I'd just have to clean it up again. Be a dickhead move. And I do not make dickhead moves, love. I'm all right.
Okay.
Sort of bang myself a bit.
Freddy's through there. Spray the bars.
It's all right. These are my mates. All right, this is Susie, my new bird. We need to get back to the portal door by the lake.
Yeah. Just so you know, usually I'm the leader, but, you know, I'm happy to sit this one out because I'm pretty traumatised.
We're leaving. Not with Susie. You can't leave here.
Fucking dickhead. She could do whatever the fuck she likes. Come on.
Hang on. There's something I need to do first.
For fuck's sake.
Come to life, my spunky little friend.
It only works when he does it. Let's get out of here.
Oh, that's it.
Stop! Wait!
Oh, has he ever got up this dick?
Susie, wait, please.
Get away from me! This isn't real! I was never there! You created it!
Susie, don't do that! Stop, please.
Susie.
What's happening to me?
The rule says you left me. I couldn't live without this, so I...
I'm not real. I'm made of paint. I can't leave. I don't exist out there. Paint the town red for me.
We need to clean that up.
Where? I'm
sorry.
What for?
You know, I was for pissing on your graffiti.
Don't worry about it. Doesn't matter anymore.
Do you want to have a pint?
Is that of interest? How would a massive jizzing cough help the situation?
It wouldn't. It wouldn't. I just always fancied seeing one running down the street using its fat little hairy bollocks for legs.
Have you followed that? It would. Oh.